Needs fuses. Dead end. All right, have to find another way. Thank you. more dead ends. Best be prepared for anything. This will come in handy. This stuff will come in handy. turns. Shit! Feels like it's still burning.
That didn't work. Oh, come on. Jeez. Damn it, that burns.
Okay, that hurts so much. Oh. Shit! It feels like it's still burning. Hot, hot, hot! Oh, oh! Last one. Assuming they work.
way out, finally. The world is changing. Has changed. The aurora, the weather, the wildlife. It somehow feels like Mother Nature is crying out. Or maybe she's warning us of what's to come. People like Molly or Father Tom or the crash survivors. They're just the ones left behind. Damaged people. The hopeful and the hopeless. What will this new world do to them? Will it make them harder? Will it break them? I'm not sure I can help them. And I don't know what I'll find when I get to where I'm going. What I do know is this. Mackenzie is alive, and he's heading to Perseverance Mills. And that means I have to get there before it's too late. I may not be able to stop this darkness from coming, but I'll be damned if I'm gonna let it happen without a fight.
Thank you. You think they put me on that bus for my good behavior? That's the bus to BlackRock.
BlackRock?
Yeah, you know. BlackRock Federal Pen. Where they put the worst of the bad people. People too bad for the mainland.
Hello? Is this the radio station at Perseverance Mills? Is there a doctor with you?
You need to take my message. You need to deliver it for me. It's important. Ask for Atwood.
Atwood. Got it. What's the message?
Wintermute. Just that. Atwood will know what it means.
What's in the case?
I have no idea.
Should I show you what happened to the last person who lied to me? She didn't look so pretty after I was done.
She?
Don't worry, pilot. You'll be with her soon.
Why do we have to carry this sack of shit? He's heavy as hell. Shut the fuck up. Mathis says carry the asshole. We carry him. They're getting closer. You hear about what happened to Leclerc?
Don't believe everything you hear, dumbass.
Arrow in the chest, man! The chest! No wolves be doing that.
Really? Wolves don't use bows. You figure that out all by yourself?
Piss off. Something's hunting us out here, and it ain't just wolves.
Mathis will figure it out.
What the hell are we even doing out here?
Remember the plan. First we get Donner out.
Donner! That crazy fucker! This is bullshit!
Shh. He's coming back here.
Order.
Hey! Hey, Mathis! He's finally awake.
Well, well. He lives.
No thanks to you.
Turns out you have a damn hard head, pilot.
I told you I was stubborn. Woman.
Oh, you mean the one you asked about in the dam?
Yeah.
She's still there. Won't be going anywhere soon.
You bastard.
Relax, Mackenzie. She had nothing to do with you.
How do you...
Just some old lady lost in the woods. Wandered into the dam when I was there. She saw me and wouldn't stop screaming, so I shut her up.
Monster.
Oh, you have no idea. Why are you so worried about her?
It doesn't matter.
Could it have anything to do with this?
I told you, I have no idea what that is.
Well, it's okay, pilot. We'll find a way to open it very soon. And then we'll both know what's inside. Hey, Mackenzie?
Yeah.
You look like shit.
Shit, Mathis! How long we have to carry this heavy bastard for?
Shut up, man.
That heavy bastard may be our ticket off this rock, so carry him. And like the man says, shut the fuck up.
They found us!
What the hell?
Hands free.
Gotta be a wreck.
I don't see him. Where'd he go?
He had to go north.
Are those his footprints?